Dankov.
Covenant own the sector now, but they're defending for a major strike, not a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land at Sword Base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan, we'll follow you.
Clear, Lieutenant.
Cal was right. That seemed like overkill. Sending us back here for a simple demo op. Only thinks it's worth it. Want to tell you something? Intel thinks things ain't so simple. Might be a Scorpion that's still operational, Six. Take a look.
Get a move on, Noble Six. Our Falcons are standing by. Time to go to work, Noble Six. Take out those guns. Inside the base, Lieutenant.
Ah,
your drive.
Noble team, Falcon Group has landed. Hostiles engaged. June is working on getting the gate open. Really missing Cat right about now.
This was mine.
Elevators out.
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble 4. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Up the ramp, to the right. Hey.
Looks like they got themselves cornered.
Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them...
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery. It has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.